comes in organic chemistry. That is organic compounds containing nitrogen.
Containing three
secondary and tertiary, these are the three classes, and these names are which comes under common name or trivial system. But their Lutyens names, which are named as
different,
then we'll take an example here. CH3NHCH2CH3. In this case, two hydrogen atoms of ammonia replaced by two alkyl groups. Hence, it is an example for secondary. It is an example for secondary amine. But the naming of this compound in the common system. So, two alkyl groups here both are different. Here again, the two alkyl groups both are identical. Hence, we are going to use the prefix di. But here, both alkyl groups are different. Hence, the prefix di is not used to indicate the number of alkyl groups. Both alkyl groups names. One is methyl and another one is ethyl. Methyl, ethyl. So, first letter of these two compounds, that is ethyl, which are arranged according to alphabetical order. Ethyl, methyl amine. Ethyl, methyl amine. That I was already discussed about the such identical type of compounds in case of ethers. Ethyl, methyl, ether. But to name the organic compounds amines in case of EUPAC system. So, to name the compound in EUPAC system, parent co-parent group containing maximum number of carbon atom. This group containing two carbon atom and this group containing only one carbon atom. Hence, this group containing two carbon atom. So, if the compound containing two carbon atom, then it is ethane amine. So, in case of ethane amine, so nitrogen atom is attached to the methyl group or methyl group attached to the nitrogen atom. Hence, N-methyl ethane amine. So, in case of another example here is nitrogen C2H5 C3H7. So this is an example for tertiary amine because all the three hydrogen atoms of ammonia are replaced by three alkyl groups. Hence there is no hydrogen atom to the nitrogen atom of amine group. So it is an example for tertiary. But in common system, This compound is named on the basis of alkyl groups which are attached. They are arranged on the basis of the alphabetical order. This is methyl, this is ethyl, this is propyl. Methyl, ethyl, propyl. So, first ethyl, the next methyl, next propyl amine. EMP. These are arranged according to the alphabetical order. Ethyl, methyl, propyl, amine. Then in the common EUPAC system, so out of these three alkyl groups, the alkyl group which containing maximum number of carbon atoms, that is the parent compound, then it is propane amine. Propane amine. So that propane amine which containing two alkyl groups, methyl and ethyl. So again they are arranged on alphabetical order. N-ethyl propane amine. So these are all examples which belongs to aliphatic amines. It belongs to aliphatic amines. Similarly, instead of any alkyl group, if you use aromatic ring, that is benzene or phenyl group, then those class of compounds are called as aromatic amines. Aromatic amines. So again, we'll discuss some examples for aromatic amines here. So first, you can write down these all the examples, and then we'll come to the next aromatic amines. case of any one of the alkyl group which replaces by at least one of the phenyl group, then they are called as aromatic amines. Dear students, now today we'll discuss about aromatic amines. So already we have discussed about aliphatic amines. So one of the hydrogen atom of ammonia replaced by one aryl group, that is benzene 3. So this compound, which is commonly called as aniline or phenyl amine. Phenyl amine is common name, but commonly all the books which are having the name is aniline. Aniline name, which is used in common system as well as in UPAC system. So in the UPAC system, this is also named as benzene amine. Benzene group, which is containing 6 hydrogen atom, so one of the hydrogen atom is replaced, and that replaced and one of the hydrogen atom is replaced in amine group, so the compound formed is benzenamine. And aniline, which is also used in UPAC system. So this is an example. Their type is primary amine, because only one hydrogen atom of ammonia replaced by one alkyl group, one aryl group. Then another example here is NHCS3. So this compound, which is named is methyl group attached to nitrogen atom, phenyl group attached to nitrogen atom. Then methyl phenyl amine. Methyl phenyl amine. And here is N-methyl benzene amine. This is benzene amine. But so hydrogen atom from ammonia NH2 group replaced by one alkyl group, hence N-methyl benzenamine. So this is an example for secondary. So both groups, one is aryl group and another one is alkyl group, both are different, hence they are named like this. If both are identical,
N-methyl phenyl amine.
Again, in this case, N ethyl group attached to nitrogen and N methyl group attached to nitrogen, then again benzenamine. Instead of using benzenamine, if you may also use aniline. Aniline is the common name as well as eupatine. Then this is an example for tertiary. So, for example, tertiary, all the three groups which may be phenyl group. How are you going to do it? You can use like the phenyl group, the diphenyl group. Or the triphenylamine. NN diphenyl benzenamine ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ NN diphenyl aniline ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ aniline ಅನ್ನೋ ವರ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು ಯಾವ ಬೇಕಾದ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಂಫರ್ಟ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಅನಿಸ್ತೈತೆ ಆ ವರ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೈನ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ aniline ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೈನ್ಸ್
or tin in concentrated
HCl to form, so hydrogen atoms are added to this compound, then this is converted into C6H5NH2 plus H2. So you can balance the both equations. Both the equations to be balanced. So here 4 hydrogen atoms are added, and here also 4 hydrogen atoms are added, and here is 2 water molecules are eliminated, and here is also 2 molecules of water are eliminated. Then this is called as aniline, or also it be named it as benzenamine. So this is an also example for primary. This is primary aromatic amine, and this is primary aliphatic amine. Then another method for preparation of this compound is second method, from nitriles. From nitriles. Here nitriles means cyanoalkanes. So cyanoalkanes are reduced by the reducing agent. Example here is CH3Cl, methyl cyanide or cyanomethane. Cyanomethane, which is reduced by the using reducing agent, strong reducing agent, lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride, or instead of using lithium aluminium hydride, you may also use sodium in ethyl alcohol. Sodium in ethyl alcohol. This compound, cyanide group, which is converted into CH3CH2NH2. So here again 4 hydrogen atoms are added by the reducing agent like lithium aluminium hydride or sodium in ethyl alcohol. So this is called as nitrile. So cyanomethane converted into ethane amine. So this ethane amine is an example for primary aliphatic amine. Then another example here is cyanobenzene. Cyanobenzene, which is reduced by using lithium aluminium hydride or sodium in C6H5OH to form CH2NH2. This is called as benzylamine. So C6H5CH2NH2, that is also called as carbon in a phenyl group attached in the C phenyl methyl amine, benzylamine actually. So this is called as cyanobenzene. But instead of using lithium aluminium hydride, if you use only sodium in ethyl alcohol, or sodium in ethyl alcohol, which was first discovered by the scientist called as Mendius. So sodium in ethyl alcohol is called as Mendius reducing agent. Mendius reducing agent. Then cyanobenzene or cyanomethane or any nitriles which are reduced to primary amines, then that reaction takes place by the sodium in ethyl alcohol. This is called as Mendius reduction reaction. This reaction is called as Mendius reduction reaction. So example, explain the method of preparation of amines by using Mendius reduction reaction. Mendius reducing agent is sodium in ethyl alcohol. So Windius reduction reaction. Windius reduction reaction. That is the second method for the preparation of amines. One is by the reduction of nitroalkane or from nitriles. Then third method we'll discuss. First in erdo method and note madkodre. Third method and then discussion martini. Next method is ammonolysis. Of alkyl halides. Ammonolysis of alkyl halides. For example, here is alkyl halide is CH3Cl. CH3Cl, which is treated with NH3. Ammonolysis process means substitution of ammonia group, amine group, then that is called as ammonolysis process to form CH3NH2 with the elimination of minus HCl. And instead of using Cl, if you take common X, so X the one another, halogen antaagutte alpha athwa alkyl halide antaagutte. So this is CH3NH2. This CH3NH2 is again treated with another molecule of NH3. NH3 alla CH3Cl or CH3X to form CH3NH CH3 minus again HCl. So this compound again treated with another molecule of CH3Cl. Another molecule of CH3Cl to form HCl is eliminated and another compound which is formed, that is NCH3CH3CH3. So reaction here is not stopped by the addition of CH3Cl, again another molecule of CH3Cl is added, treated with this one to form CH3NCH3CH3CH3 bracket plus Cl minus, whole bracket agatha plus Cl minus. So this is reaction which takes place in a closed container. Why? Because ammonia it is in gaseous state and CH3 haloalkane is also in gaseous state. Both compounds which are taken in the closed container, reaction is continued until all the hydrogen atom are replaced by the alkyl group. Then that process is called as ammonolysis. First the compound formed here is called as, the name of this compound is methyl amine, which is an example for primary. Then second compound which is formed here is dimethylamine, which is an example for secondary. Then again here is the compound from, this is trimethylamine, which is an example for tertiary. Already we have discussed about the classification of amines as primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine, which are classified only on the basis of number of alkyl groups attached to the nitrogen atom of amine or ammonia, or number of alkyl groups replaces the number of hydrogen atoms. But one more compound which is formed here during the ammonolysis of alkyl halides, so this is called as 4 methyl groups attached to nitrogen atom, that is quaternary. Or मिथाइल अमोनियम क्लोराइड tetramethyl ammonium chloride. So this is an example for quaternary amine. This symbol indicates quaternary amine. But this quaternary amine, which is an example for salt, all the primary, secondary and tertiary, these are basic compounds and this is neutral, which is salt nature, because there is no hydrochloric acid and tertiary amine, both compounds which joins together, base and acid which combines together to form a neutral compound that is called as salt. Illi na salt antu helibirbodu, tetramethyl ammonium chloride salt athwa tetram quaternary ammonium salt. Idanna hinga nanu helthini, quaternary ammonium salt. क्वाटर्नरी अमोनियम साल्ट अंत ग्रूप्स ये बट बेरे ग्रूप्स पर्टिक्युलर नेम बट डिमेरिट मिक्सचर ऑफ प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी टर्शियरी एंड क्वाटर्नरी साल्ट्स व्हिच आर फॉर्मड इन द कंटेनर द सेपरेशन ऑफ ऑल दीज कंपाउंड्स आर डिफिकल्ट सो अमोनोलिसिस ऑफ अल्काइलाइड्स रिसेंटली वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू यूज for the preparation of amines in the laboratory. Only this is for the syllabus purpose. So this is a very important method for the preparation of amines. And first method is that is a reduction of nitro compounds. That is also important method for your examination purpose. But actually during the preparation of amines, this method is not followed, because the purity of primary, secondary, tertiary, quaternary ammonium salts are less, because all the compounds are interfere with each other. So this process which takes place only in case of closed container, but it is not takes place in case of open container. So alkyl groups which are added to the nitrogen atom of ammonia until all the hydrogen atoms which are replaced, alli tanaka ee reaction stop agangilla, ee reaction continue aagtane irutte. Adakke ee method annu naavu hechagi preparation ge follow madangilla, but exam purpose it is very important. And next method is reduction of fourth method. Reduction of amides. Reduction of amides. So general formula for amide is RCONH2. RCONH2. This is the general formula for amide. And example for this amide here, I will take an example CH3CONH2. This is called as acetamide or acetamide. So this compound which is reduced to CH3CH2NH2 and the reducing agent is lithium aluminium hydride. Lithium aluminium hydride, which is used as a reducing agent for the reduction of acetamide. So acetamide which converted into ethane amine. Instead of acetamide, if you use aromatic compound, then that is CONH2. This is called as benzamide. Benzamide, which is reduced by the reducing agent lithium aluminium hydride to form CH2NH2. Then the name of this compound already we have discussed in the classification. presentation of our minds. That is again the primary mind. So this is called as Benjilla mind. Benjamite converted into benzyl mind. Only the aim of this compound is to convert carbonyl group into alkyl group. Carbonyl CO group into then alkyl group. So during this process, water molecule is eliminated. Both case, water molecule is eliminated, and the introduction of 4 hydrogen atoms, which are takes place here. So this is called as reduction of amides. So these are the 4 methods for the preparation of amides. Again, there are 2 methods for the preparation of amides. We'll discuss in the next session.